Since I'm bored as fuck, I'm gonna just play this fucking game. Oh my ears! Fuck you, you fucking. Okay. Yeah, fucking. Okay. Here we are in space. Outside of Venus. Ooh. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Ooh. Ooh. Survive. See, that's not a bad idea, but like, I don't know how to fuck play this game, so. Play a campaign. Fuck. Okay. The fuck is that? And the game with head tricking enables allows that you connect. Trick your head movement, applying them to your. I don't have that. I don't have a Kinect. I don't have that. This is stupid! Man. Bruh. Enemies. Funny. Oh, what the fuck? Still a challenge, but one you may survive. Medium. Ain't a bitch. Okay. Yeah, it's perfect. Oh, this is exciting. Let's see. I have nothing. I don't know what the hell's gonna happen. How can aliens become a horror game? That just doesn't seem like a possible thing to happen. That's why I don't see this as a. I wanna skip it.
Final report of the commercial starship mystery. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas.
This kid look alright. Are dead. Yeah, looks fine, yeah.
Cargo and ship destroyed.
I don't give a fuck!
I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Uh-oh. Signing off.
Uh-oh. See, the good thing is, no one's home right now, so I can... Well, kind of. No one's upstairs. They're all gone. And so I can, hopefully, scream my ass off and not get raped. This is a win-win. Oh my...
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be...
Oh shit, so bad!
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot.
I don't care, fuck me. And then him here, I am gonna be like, oh, how the fuck did I get here? Fuck up, you dumb bitch. Oh, I don't like this, eh? Okay. Oh. Oh, Zeta, like this is stupid. That really don't like. I don't know. What a beautiful game. Oh, so you save the game or a fee. Cool. Get dressed. Oh, I got legs. It's like Outlast. Okay. What do I do now? Have a shower. Oh my bro, I got clothes on you. Hold on, let me just waste that water. Oh, I just. These type of games, so you can just fuck around with shit. What's that noise? What's that noise? What's that? Can you use scrap format? What the fuck? Oh my brr. Didn't know I was playing fucking Fallout. Okay. I actually have no idea what the fuck. Okay. Speak to Taylor. How the fuck do I do that? Oh. Okay, there's objectives. Okay, cool. Swear to God, this game ain't that scary. I don't think it will be that scary, but surprise me, game. I will play this game with not a single jump scare. No, fuck that shit. Hello. Well, there's other people.
Taylor, good morning.
Can I talk to you?
It's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry.
Can I put on like subtitles? Game. See, we don't have a connect. Okay, so it's not gonna work. Audio subtitles. Here you go.
I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly. You get used to it. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo.
Oh, I found another one of these.
It's important we find out what.
Is this gonna be like a new thing or
if
what?
I can close
same
the case
fucking
the conclusive
shit.
Accident report. It'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry, that was insensitive. Realize your mother has been
bruh.
For 15 years, and you.
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Fuck's sake.
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
Damn.
I'll catch up with him.
Long time ago, we were all much younger. Portal music. That's okay. I'm seeing things now. I thought there was something at the edge of that fucking hallway. Down.
Ripley.
Oh my God, it's Liam.
Did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrance.
Oh, what a badass.
A well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to
this.
Yes, M-class. I later happened to have a close inspection.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
We talked. She seems nervous.
I hadn't noticed. She's a skilled executive, though. Should help us with any legal issues we might encounter.
All personnel to the bridge. Approaching Sebastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Oh, she's gone. Ooh, scary. Okay, that scared me, kind of. Stop, I nearly dropped my croissant. Ooh, space. Liam got here quick, holy shit.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class.
There's Liam. Bro, what the fuck?
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit.
Bro, they look the exact same. What the hell?
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station.
Close enough.
Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right?
Shit.
Hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach
fucking
vector
Cooper,
lock.
Man. Holy shit.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone...
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Fuck's sake, make me look for shit now. I'll take my fucking seat, bitch. What? Oh, my bro's right here. See, I really want to skip this, but I don't at the same time. Because I know it's going to be important.
Can we see it?
Shit, I was just going fucking butts.
Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're three passengers on a Whalen.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again.
What the fuck is going on?
The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
So that's me.
Stand by. My contract doesn't work. It's the only option. And it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you.
I swear, all these people are dying.
Depressurizer. This. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Come on. Show me where it hurts. Bitch. God. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Anything to loot? That's what I kind of piss off, kind of hate about these games. It's loot shit. Yeah. This game just feels like Portal 2, I don't know why. See, how do aliens work? Like, do they, like, just... So I'm fucked, basically what it's saying is I'm fucked. Oh, how do I crouch? That shit just closed on me, I'll be fucked. So far, game doing pretty well at getting used to slowly get used to the game. Look at that. The fuck is going on? Fuck. Oh, flare. See, I bet I'm gonna actually press the flip. Okay. How did I get that out of my inventory? You idiot. Fuck, I didn't mean... Fuck! Oh my eyes, this is actually bright as hell. Oh my fucking god. Flare's gone, yay. My flare is gone. I didn't mean to fucking use that flare, and I'm fucking low on health now. Get out, so we can use that. Oh, yes, another flare. Thank you.
God damn.
Why can you use a flare back? Can I? Get this fucking. Okay. Hold open at radio inventory. Fuck you. Can I find the controls? Because I have no idea what the hell is going on. See, if I press help. Yeah, fuck that. Can I just, like, put this away? As a game. Oh, I guess you meant to use it anyway, so fucking. If I'm correct, oh fuck's sake. So bright, man. I was about to say, they wouldn't just randomly put a computer in this fucking room if there was an alien, but... yeah. The computer didn't work, so, yeah. Forgotten for you. Ooh. What was that? FV. It's not for rent, use the terminal up there. Oh, wait. Update map. Ooh, this thing. Now that, bro, this is like fucking Wolfenstein, man. What the fuck? I can't see. Same game. Might as well. Just getting pissed. Fuck, do I want to do that though? Not yet. Okay. Close that door right now.
Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
What the fuck? It's so fucking... So what? Okay, we put power apparently. Okay. I must be stupid or something, eh? I didn't go that way. This I can't do. Wait, can I? Oh, motherfucker. Is there a way I can find the passcode? See, either that's just some fucking bullshit that you do later, or there's actually shit to find out about this. Bro, these guys don't know fucking... Fuck, it is dark in here! And no passcode anywhere. Ain't seeing any passcode. Hold on. I think I know where the passcode is, eh? 0340. Pick it up. I can't pick it up. Yay. 0340. Cool. I can't pick up that flare, yay. The hell was that? What am I looking at right now? Oh my god. Wish to begin crafting. I don't know what the fuck I'm looking at. That's the bad thing, eh? Jeez. So what's this? See, what are these things? I'll do focus on that later. It's not important right now. My flares? Oh, yes, it is. Oh, come on. So what? I just need to plug that thing in. I did it? Yep, I did it. Whoa. Where'd they come from? I'm probably gonna bloody die. We're gonna die going this way. They're running. This is weird as fuck. Oh yeah, yay. You know what, I should actually build something. So I can't because I need a... Hold on. Because I need a SJC injector. This is so confusing.
What the hell happened here?
This is weird as fuck. Oh, these maps, this is too big, man. They've made this too big. Uh-oh, what the fuck is this noise? Motherfucker. F you! Space. What the fuck is that?
The torrents.
Yeah, you fucking me, right? Are you kidding me?
Damn it.
So what, I'm stuck on this thing because they don't believe that I'm still alive. Are you fucking kidding me? Bro, this is actually fucked up, man. Bro. What the actual... I didn't mean to fucking... Okay. Can't be fucked, I'm too tired to read this.
Julia Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits in what ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like...
So I'm guessing I have to go back down here, that's where that thing... Yeah. No, too. The fuck? Where the fuck? I'm just going the wrong way. I'm... The fuck? I must have literally opened the door that was like right in front of me and I fucking missed it. Now I've gone. Oh yeah, nothing. Fucking bullshit. There ain't no way that Liam got fucking past us. He would be stuck on this shit for ages. Can't fucking slide in this bullshit. Oh man, I fucking opened this, yes? It's not good enough for you. I've turned this place on, yeah? What, you can fucking crouch this? I don't know what the fuck I'm looking at, eh? So this is the latest door that opened, yeah? There's nothing I can fucking do. Craft shit? I can't even craft shit. I haven't found a single one of these. Oh my god. Fuck, this is just bad. Why? Hello? Where am I now? Okay.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Oh, you fucking pissed me off, man. The fuck do I get over there? See this stupid shit? My brain doesn't just like put shit. My brain just doesn't fucking. What the fuck? Did you move that? Yes, I do. Fuck's sake. See this shit? It's like, how the fuck do you know this shit? It's like, so random. The fuck is going on? And if I had one of those body connect things. Come get me, you big black fucking alien. Oh my. Fuck me, bro. Hey, lady, stop. Where are you going? But where could she be? Fuck's sake. Oh my god. That's what I hate when there's too many fucking rooms to choose from. It pisses me off. Walking on dead bodies, yay.
Shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Okay. Fuck. Why is it cats? No way there's cats, man. I swear, if I see a fucking cat... So there has to be some, like, similarities to this. Is there a cat in the movies or what? Is that just a Fortnite skin? Like, Fortnite, I think. Fuck. Fuck you. Kiss my ass. I'm so dead, man. Far out. My eyes are shutting down. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yay, still fucking stuck. As I fucking hate these games. Maintenance jack. Where the fuck am I getting a maintenance jack? Probably here. Doesn't make any sense. This shit, just like, come on, it's just unnecessary. Just don't make me trying to, like, why do I have to try so hard to get scared? Like, fuck me, man. Oh, fucking, I'm an idiot. I ain't seen nothing. The game's like... This is what I've come to. I've come to fucking hugging walls until I fucking find something. Which probably won't fucking end up going pretty any well. Fuck's a plasma torch? Like, what the fuck am I looking for right now? It's like, it's just, what the fuck? What do I do? I'm literally about to go on YouTube to see what the fuck to do, because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Far out, this game is just so complicating. Doesn't make sense for stuff to be back here. Fucking random ass suitcase. It's like, come on, man, just fucking give me the shit I need. What the fuck? Why? Why? My time's running out. My time is running out. Why is this door open now? Why is this door open now? It wasn't open. Fuck that. I feel so safe in this room. Oh, what's this?
Harris, it's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants himself in.
Why you speak?
Anyway, I threw him in the evidence locker.
Like, she can't crouch, you just have to fucking, there's no button at all. Okay, cool, that's nice to know. Imagine I get a fucking death note saying, oh, remember to crouch when you're inside those lockers, dumbass.
Oh, fuck.
Bro, I thought that was like a fucking, I don't want to go through the ray. It's just why? Like, what? It's unnecessary. The boredom, like, it's just so, like, it's just so dragged on, man. He's still alive. Ooh. Bruh.
I need this more than you do.
Fuck.
Rulo, I want to make a complaint. To the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson.
Are you kidding me?
Get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us, and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man. Subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna I'm gonna make damn shit.
Right, there was a dead person in here, now they're gone.
Tough guy.
I swear there was someone dead in here.
Maybe our friend here is just shot.
I'm just stupid and don't see this shit or something. Please. Just lock me in a room. Just keep me in that room. Right, no way, that's the end of it. I just get to open the door. No, I'm the shit. Here we are. I don't want to use it on that one. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to. Oh my god, I'm not gonna use that medkit just yet. Until there's a little bit more health. I swear there was stairs up here, eh? Am I just imagining that too? Yes, I am. Oh, come on, man. Good thing I went the other way. That's for sure. Whoa.
Stay still.
Okay.
Now, turn around.
Fucking... Whoa, Baldy.
Come on!
Shut the fuck up. Be quiet. Why? That's mine.
Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship. There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay.
Yes, this guy's a killer. Oh.
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
EVA. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
The fuck?
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day. Takes by. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit to the freight area. Watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble here, okay?
Was that you following me back there?
I had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
Anyone behind me, so yeah, I don't know. Fuck.
Okay, we're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jenna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help. Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jenna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
A button. Game is sexist. Sexuality. I don't even know what the fuck.
There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No. Something else. A monster.
What?
Shit. We need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
with this.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Okay, water react. Min.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'd prune your chain, darling. They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday.
This is
that
sick.
I don't know when you'll get another chance. But
this is so safe, man. Like,
been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship, waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should
turn you off.
Light over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Batteries where? So we've got a flashlight now.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Pick up the flashlight.
Where? So wait, that's used. Where the fuck's the flashlight at? And you're like, oh, for fuck's sake. Gay.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go. This way.
Fucking idiot.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Fuck, this is right. Nothing, just nothing.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Just rubbish. There's nothing. Blinding myself, and my whole room is lit up because of this TV.
Is the way everyone travels around here?
Just those who want to stay alive, sweetheart.
You could not sleep tonight. Holy shit.
Torrance, so that's your ship, huh? Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
Yeah, we're kind of fucked. It's gonna flare.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off. How you holding up? You okay?
Follow me.
They went fast, eh? Should I just throw this now or something? Or yeah, I'll just keep going. I don't need it. Yeah, it's gone.
Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight.
Okay.
quietly.
Shut up. Fuck me. You're not...
Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know.
Fuck.
Stick around while I check our stock.
There aren't too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. If you're smaller than me, you'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our
Where's this generator at? Okay, it's in front of me.
I did. What's up? You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole
meds. If it's not one of us,
shit.
Then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lockjaw rig? I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn...
What the fuck just happened?
Generators died. Wait. Thought I heard something.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Run! Oh, the shaman! I'm down! Fuck's sake, man.
You know how to get down here. Waiting for the ship.
Oh my god. Fuck me.
It can get pretty
dark.
Don't
give a fuck about your shit.
That flashlight over there.
Fuck me.
Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught.
Let's go. Come on. Shut the fuck up. Fuck's sake, stupid fucking game.
This way.
Fucking stupid mic.
What now?
I'll leave anything. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it.
Is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
Yeah, I said it was here.
Come on. Smart to stay here too long.
That's the way everyone travels.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
This take me. Fucking stupid fucking bullshit to me. That's weird. Wait, hold, are you kidding?
Don't shine that flashlight.
Is that where we were before? I think it is, yeah.
Quietly!
Fuck.
Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
We'll make it through this, I promise.
There aren't too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us...
What the fuck just happened?
The generator's died.
It just turned itself off? No, somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone
was... I'm fucked.
I can't believe you left me alone back there.
I'm fucked.
Who's there? Come out!
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Well, it's not working now.
I'm fucked. I'm
safety
fucked.
Got tripped.
I'm fucked.
Could have been a rodent.
I'm fucked.
Got stuck in it. Set off the safety.
A rat. Big fucking rat.
My friend
do
said
that.
He saw it.
Well, I don't know.
Get away.
Someone is
if we see it,
us.
We just run.
Probably the same person who stole our stuff.
That's a scary thought.
That's why we've got
I'm
guns.
Fucked. I'm fucked.
There. Help me find the
I'm
get
fucked.
Man, this feels so wrong.
Oh my god. The game.
It had to be done, I guess, but it was your idea, not mine.
Fuck you, man.
Is that one of you?
Fuck.
You're not welcome here.
Uh-oh.
Been warned.
Job! Fuck. Fuck this shit, man! Fuck! Fuck me. Oh my god, where are you meant to go? Oh my bruh, this fucking game is pissing me off. Oh my fucking god!
I've been down here for a week now, waiting for a ship.
Fuck you!
For
shut
you.
The fuck
yes.
up, okay? Fuck you! Fuck you! You're
we
fucking useless piece of shit.
You should take that flashlight over there.
Yes, fuck you! You're fucking
make
waste
sure
of time.
Batteries.
Okay, can you just fuck off, okay?
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
Please wait, you don't fucking tell me to wait. Can you get me to fucking save, you bitch?
This way.
Yeah, well, can I fucking save? It's not gonna let me. Fuck you two. Fucking bullshit, making me waste my fucking time.
I'll watch the vent.
Such a waste of fucking time.
I marked it so I wouldn't forget it.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
Fuck you.
Come on.
Slow ass, come on, hurry up.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
Fucking, you're a little bit. You're a fucking douchebag. You're so slow, man.
Is that why everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart. Torrens, so that's your ship, huh? Quiet. Hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Feel safe? Sure as hell no.
Follow me.
Fuck. Oh my god, this one here. Fucking let me do it right now, you fucking fat ass. Get the fuck out of the way. Fucking bullshit.
Okay, gotta be quiet here.
Oh my god, it's right there, man.
Hold up.
What's the emergency? Been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
So, just dip. Fuck you. Stupid fucking game. We should be fucking helping, surviving together, not fucking.
What the fuck just happened? What was that?
Fuck you all, man.
There was nothing.
I'm fucked. Why are they doing this?
Over there!
Why are they... It doesn't... Why the fuck are they doing that?
Okay, gotta be
quiet. Where the fuck are you meant to run? It doesn't fucking make sense.
Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight.
Like, far out. I just want to play a horror game, not a fucking sneaky shit. Fuck you. Like, this is not what I thought the game would be like. This game is fucking pissing me off. Oh, I didn't fucking see that, did I? Fucking stupid shit. Fucking bullshit.
It just turned itself off? No! Somebody's here!
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Uh-oh, that was scary.
Keep it together. We can get through this.
Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Nice work, Ripley. This way.
Yeah, they took fucking how many tries? Save, I ain't doing that shit ever again. Far out. That's the whole point of games. You get to fucking trial and error.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead.
Bruh, how much petrol? Petrol, am I fucking lost?
Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
One.
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch!
You bums think you can take what you want?
Get up!
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him! I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? I hear something. I hear something.
Shit.
Axel?
Uh-oh.
What have I got on me?
Uh-oh.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
No!
What the shit?
Fuck! Yo, why do you give me so many fucking areas to go to, you douchebag?
Gotta keep moving.
Has to be some sort of collectible somewhere, you know. Or they're just gonna fucking close off and be like, ah, fuck you, yeah, fuck you. Stupid alien bitch. Kill my friend Axel. Douchebag. I actually can't. I just don't see shit. This. Why do I have to look at a fucking. My god. Why did I take his bell? Fuck. Am I an idiot? Am I an idiot? I'm an idiot or something. What is going on? Open, you lousy piece of shit. Fucking bitch, close that fucking door. Fuck you. Oh my bruh. That? Is that the first fucking mission or something? Was that the first mission? That was the first fucking mission. No, it wasn't. Second mission. Fucking bullshit. Might as well just stop now. I've already fucking played it for an hour. You know what? Fuck it. When I get to my next save, I'll stop fucking streaming because there's just no point. Fucking shit.
Station serving Seeksim Communication Technologies, tech support services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Do you mind talking to someone off in your running around? Oh. Thank God. Yes, please. Get me the hell out of here. Fuck this shit. I'm out of here. Fuck's sake, man. Bruh, I haven't even seen a fucking single alien. For that fucking tail. Ooh, wow. And I'm on the fucking third mission, and I haven't even seen an alien yet. Sick. Fuck this shit, I'm done. Ciao.